We'll be starting in the moment. Okay, hey guys, you know, for the fun of it, I decided to, like, literally, you know, starting soon screen, which I should have done ages ago, but, hey, I feel like doing it now. I hope everyone's doing okay, whoever's lurking around or will be popping up, and they need to lower the mic. And pretty rainy outside, let me close the window before we start. Alright, so anyways, let's get started. I got some news to share, but I'll wait until some people are around. With that, let us begin. I'm making slow and steady progress with this, and getting this far into the game and the stages feeling longer. If you notice in the stream title, for those watching the stream, I'm going to be just skipping a lot of the animations against the regular Mook enemies, but not against the bosses and tougher enemies and such, you know, for cinematic purposes. Thank you for the host, Duzzy. I hope all's well with you. Hey, gotta wake up pretty early tomorrow for work-related stuff. Gotta get in the shower, so, might not be the longest stream. Let's see how it goes, especially with Super Robot Wars. And this is taking unusually long. This is weird. I hope the game didn't mess up or something. Worked before. Try again. Oh yeah, let me adjust the volume. I'm kind of worried there. I definitely loaded it before. It definitely worked before. I don't know what's up. This is weird. There's something weird going on with the digital version. Something weird with the PS4. Yeah, pardon the technical difficulties. I was not expecting that, really. Oops. And huh, I can access it from my main account. This is odd. Let me look up something. Let's try this, I guess. Yep, that's Super Robot Wars, all right. That's how it is, Crimson. And how you doing? There's some technical difficulties going on, so I'm just trying to figure this stuff out. Where's the PSN network stuff? Yeah, fair enough. Oh, there we go. Let's see if that does anything. Yeah, I'm not too much of an RTS guy myself, personally. Huh. Well, until then, stay strong with the release of Cold Steel 3. And not through the stream, though. Probably just going to be one of those games I'm going to play offline personally during my train commutes and such. I don't stream every game I play. Like, at the moment, I'm playing through Bloodstained and also playing through a visual novel called House on Fata Morgana. Bloodstains from Iga, I forgot his last name or first name, the guy who did the other Metroidvania games. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try to restart the PS4 and see what's up. If not, I'm probably gonna call it a night, or maybe I'll just play a little Cold Steel, cause this is weird. I'm just wasting kind of stream time with that. And as for Bloodstained itself, it's a good game. Yeah. Yeah, Konami's missing out on that. Though at the very least, kudos to them for releasing, you know, re-releasing some old Castlevania games and doing the classic game compilations. Let's hope it works. Okay, there we go. That was weird. I just had to do a restart or something. Probably, but it's not gonna be the same at all. They are still moneymakers. Castlevania should be okay, but Metal Gear is not gonna be the same at all. Alright, so we're doing Super Robot Wars after all. Good, good. I took care of the Super Menus War stuff. Well, let's do this. Where stuff happens and Hikaru's still being kind of sad. She's get distressed now. There's a person wanting to kill her. That's her evil twin or something. Who are you? Okay. And yeah, I should check out the Castlevania Netflix series. I heard good stuff about it. I'm very lazy when it comes to watching shows and all that stuff. Especially movies. I'm pretty notorious for not watching a lot of classic films. God Makona spoke. Well, that's a character from Magic Knight Rearth, and a Clamp mascot of sorts. Well, Magic Knight Razor is from Clamp. This is Ray Earth series in the Super Robot Wars. So they're just kind of rethreading the Magic Knight Ray Earth plot line and taking some creative liberty. I should read at least the manga at some point. Nope. Here you get more Clamp. No, they should finish X-1999. I'm out of the loop with modern Clamp stuff. I don't even know what they're working on at the moment. Well, Tokyo Babylon is sort of is connected to X-1999. Gotcha. Eh, maybe Crimson. And meanwhile, we got Mazinger Infinity stuff. Yep, that's a name, all right. He's a very trustworthy fellow, except not. I have no idea about the Dark Crystal prequel series. I actually don't have a Netflix account. Though my friend gave me the account to share with, I'd actually never really checked it out myself. I just mostly read random manga, and at most I just check out JoJo on Crunchyroll and occasional Fruits Basket. Those are basically what I check out. I'm kind of a bored that way. Hopefully it's good, or that you'll be able to enjoy yourself. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so much anime. Anime in this stream, anime out there, anime everywhere. This is a weeb's channel. And I apologize if I'm not that receptive to some of the series and talks and stuff. It's like, yeah, I could be kind of very narrow on what I know. So nothing personal, of course. Yeah, Char's in another story route. Nope, we're not dealing with Char in this route. Like, let me show you for a moment. So on the left side over here is the scenario I'm dealing with. There was a route split. So Char and stuff is probably on these levels over here, but I'm doing these levels instead. So, tough luck there. Sorry, Crimson. I'm more of a super robot guy than a Gundam guy. Oh, boss. Been a while since I've seen you. Oh, I like Power Rangers. I mostly watch the Japanese variant, the Super Sentai. So I'm a weeb for the original stuff. I have not watched the last few episodes of the very latest season, though. Yeah, I can't speak about the US equivalent of stuff. I just mostly watch the Japanese thing that my friends kind of dragged me into getting. Yeah, I kind of remember the scene from the movie. You know, a little differently, but that's how it is with Super Robot Wars. Yep. Okay. What's up, Crimson? He's just kind of perplexed on what the conversation is being suddenly brought up. Maybe a crimson. How they're gonna portray Infinity in this game, because Infinity is a special robot. Yeah, that is correct, Lisa. Yeah, I keep hearing that saying in the Mazinger series, like, the Mazinger machine can be a god or a devil. Yeah, we're dealing with a lot of dialogue, you know, taking care of the Mazinger Infinity movie plotline. I watched the movie last year. It was alright. You know, at least I got my, you know, giant robots, you know, being... Excuse me. Let me rephrase that. At least it was a movie, you know, about giant robots, you know, hot-blooded heroes, you know, piling giant robots, shouting attacks. That's what I expected, at least. A little more talking than expected, but that's how it is. Some lore and backdrop and everything. I feel like a lot of times I just kind of stumble on my explanations, or just kind of stump. Or just trip up on my own words, or things like that. And the more conscious I am sometimes, the more I just kind of trip up. It is what it is, I guess, and that's how I am. I just feel like I turn off some potential viewers or anything. It's like, oh my god, this guy's a lousy speaker. I'm leaving forever. But it is what it is. Stay for the weep stuff, though. Meanwhile, yep, we'll find out soon enough. You'll see. Scenario 36. Photon power. That's one way of, phrasing it. Okay, we could deploy 16 units. I wasn't paying attention how many we get. As always, Terranado next, Jespin, New Harhan, Dan. We got a whole lot of guys. Kind of likes you though. I want to use you instead of Umi. Sorry for a slight change of pace. Let's go with Lantis. And where's our Nobel Gundam? They're on to her. Hey, Brocken. Okay, let the enemies come closer to us. Let's just move in like this. The Desco. And, like I said, I'm gonna be skipping over the animation against the generic enemies. Or I could just at least show the attack for the first time, then we're gonna skip. For the enemy, that is. Like, this is gonna be their only attack there. Yeah, let me text the friend for a moment. Just texting the friend. Give me one moment, guys. Okay. So let the enemies come closer, save some time. And we got a whole lot to kill. And these guys, too. Okay. I don't want them stealing my kills. That won't be cool. Okay, let's do things, start things off with overpowered Sagiri. Should be good. Let's use perfect cannon. Two main generics. Like, I'll start playing the animations against this guy over here. Because he deserves it. And look at that mech over there. Let's give Harlock the kill there, where... What was the one I was working on? Or maybe not. Okay, cool, he got the kill. She missed. Oh well. He should get a kill. Oh wait, I'll leave it at that.
ここん東西。
Okay, let's go. Let's see the animation for him. Oops. Wrong target. Yeah, part of me feels like his attacks could be better. It's like a lot of his attacks are pretty close range. Though he does have this. I feel like he should have range plus one or something. Maybe I should give him that power part. Sometimes I feel like that's in the way. Anyways, let's do... This is what I wanted. For my own funsies.
I was just texting a friend.
Meanwhile, I just enjoy the animation here. Yeah, we should get the kill then. I'm feeling guy. Yeah, kind of pointless there. Ikara's been getting a lot of kills lately, but let's just at least weaken the enemy. So a Shell here can swoop in. No, let's give it to Angela. Okay, we got Eagle over here. Can he finish anyone off? We should have got the kill. Let's play it safe. Bullseye. Yeah, we We got a whole lot of mooks to deal with. Well, 29 of them plus one boss. 30 all together. Yeah, let's see for fun if the enemy's gonna hit. Nope. Oh no, they're kill stealing. Well, as long as they don't kill them, it's okay. Gonna have to heal her in a little bit. She's gonna be tanking those hits. Well, maybe not her. Big ball poog, will focus. Yeah, it should be fine. I think Doma's gonna counter. Yep. I'm very inconsistent about skipping animations, just so you know. Use her SP, but I want to conserve a little bit. Okay. Ooh, we got Sol. Sol doubles our damage. Oh yeah, I gave Dome. No. I didn't realize that was a counter-attack. Because I gave Gaia the counter stuff. Oh, why did I skip Burning Finger, of all things? Let's focus. No, no kill stealing. And thank you for everyone for tuning in so far. I hope everything's going okay with you. Okay, this is the appropriate time to watch animations.
This block! Speed ni mo jishin ga aru!
I completely forgot he has a squeaky voice like that. Got the cowboy bebop music and everything.
こいつで止めな。貴様ごときの攻撃がこのブロッケン伯爵に効くものか。
Oh, just so you see the enemy animation again of the snake enemy. That is all. Come on, get closer. We have to finish that enemy off. Steel. Maybe we just do this. Oh, nice. All these enemies.
さあ、特務参加のレックスが行くわよ。ベリル、ストライカーよ。ストライカー、ワン、ツー、射出。出力調整、完了。いいところ見せるわよ。
Okay, let's go over here. Finish off anyone? No. Oh, this is a good optimal position. We definitely need to bring more guys over here. Let's use persist with guy. Let Hikaru be out of the way. Let's give him a kill. Can we excel? I haven't seen the animation of a sword attack.
そこか!
では攻撃を切り札を使う時です。エネルギーチャージ。 撃て。
Oh, they missed guy. That's perfect. And yeah, we got ace bonus. That's very good. Oh yeah, she just got ace too. Oh, that's very good. I didn't realize that one. Oh, we got charge. That's very good. Yeah, let's double check with Soul. Yep, so we've more than doubled the attack. Very expensive though, but usually worthwhile. Yeah, this is fine. Oh, didn't realize he needs healing. Let's repair her at least. And we're almost done with clear with one side of the mooks. I'll let the enemy come closer. Oh, we'll have the Dan take care of it. Guess I'm not strong enough to finish it off. Maybe I am. Let's try to finish him off too. Okay, I got most of the kills. Got Shell healed up. Yeah, this will go well. Yeah, Dan's a little behind on levels, I see. Yeah, partly my fault, otherwise he's just gonna practically kill everything. But gotta balance it out sometimes. Uh-oh.
もはや貴様もこれまで。逃げ惑え、泣き叫べ。さすが私。避けたのは俺だ。うかつな。
やれやれ、小物に付き合う暇はないのだぞ。
Back to gun sword music. Oh, you poor Mook. No chance. Dealing with my overpowered main character. Kill stealing. Lame. Could have been two more Hulk kills. Off anything? Yes. And look at his movement speed just zooming across the fields. Gotta make that extra money. Resupply. I'm just feeling indecisive who gets what kill. And Belmont can just one-shot anything. So he should be used to fight the boss.
このパワーと真っ向から打ち合う。一気に決める。
I should play out the full animation at least once. No, I should take a hit at least once so the full animation can play out.
Again. Onore
no
mayoi wa onore de tatsu.
So kimeta
kara.
Yeah, we won't be able to see the attack if Jimmy was here. I only noticed this attack showing up if I, you know, only Ikar was deployed. Okay then. So he should be getting the kill though. My new boy Lancis. Oh, that was close. Noriko should get a kill. I feel like Gunbuster should really get more kills. Even though they're 73, the score 75. That's good. I know what to do. Just for the sake of convenience, Sagiri will kill off this enemy over here. Then we're gonna move on to the boss. I don't know who should be the one to finish him off. We should get like that level bonus. Maybe Bond.
首が飛ぶのが怖いのはこっちも同じだから。皆さん、パターンVTXです。オーケーよ、ラミー。まずは突破口を開いてね。行きましょう、先輩。ではこちらも参ります。
ブロッケン伯爵を追い詰めたつもりか。このブロッケン、スピードにも自信がある。もはや貴様もこれまでや。服従させてやる。
Let's see what his passives are. Okay, so he's got the whole guard thing going. Oh yeah, we should analyze, as always. Bad habit of mine. Should hurt yet. Since we're starting to fight in the boss.
ないからってどういうコンセプトなのよ。覚悟しなさい。
ンテナ、急いで。
武装コンテナ着弾まで、あと2秒。
それを待ってた。
And I just noticed your message, Crimson. I fought a bunch of Emerald Pokemon. Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you, I thought it was an old message for some reason. Yeah. The reason we fought the Emerald Pokemon is that, well, the enemy wanted, you know, to model after them. But really like the enemy. Distracted by voices. Let's say that the villain really likes Pokemon Emerald, or Rayquaza in particular, and wants to model a bunch of Rayquazas into Sickiness. Let's go with that. Do you buy it? Let's persist.
みんなが平和に暮らせる日が来ることを信じて、俺は戦う。決めるぞ、ガイン。
グレートマイトガインの力、その身で受けろ。
ドリッケン。
How are you currently doing, Crimson? I didn't mean to ignore you, so forgive me.
Great Dorinken!
Makko! Karate Kewari!
Chai!
ドクターヘルに頂戴した命、貴様にくれてやるものか。貴様ごときがスーパーロボットを名乗るに値するかな。もはや貴様もこれまでよ。逃げ惑え、泣き叫べ。貫け、鉄十字ドリル。
Not much.
最小限の被害で済んだか。
Can Ben finish him off already? No. Not quite.
敵のパワーには要注意です。ラグナ
砲、了解。
発射用意。
ラグナ砲、発射用意。
撃て。
ドクターヘルに頂戴した命、貴様にくれてやるものか。なんということだ。このブロッケンが手も足も出せんとは。
Okay, we should definitely be able to finish it off. And game.
こいつに解釈の必要はねえようだな。
勝負だ。こいつでいい。とどめだ。
なんだと。
Well done.There's another part to this level, but at least we got the first part done. He's getting four levels. A few level ups. Well, all that work for probably nothing. Finally gonna do it. Nice.
Fireball!
I don't remember it being this CG in the movie. I think it's probably made for this game. Boy, new attack.
Broken. Obaitachi no skinny was assassinate. Could I?
No.
Blast fire!
No, Crimson. You gotta go with old school, Mazinger C Mazin.
Nandata!
We got new supporters. I keep forgetting about that options. Wait, what did he say? If it was just one and anime verse, maybe, but with crossover stuff and everything, probably not. He could lead us for this mission, but I normally don't use him. Only because I have other preferences. Infinity. In the movies, Infinity was so huge that it's basically as tall as a mountain, and it requires a robot to pilot it. A robot piloting at a robot, you could say. And we got more enemies. Bye-bye. Well, Crimson, Mazinger Infinity might be your Edgelord Mazin. Mazin. I don't know how big 600 meter is in US measurements. Well, this is the second part of the mission, defeat Infinity. And let's see here. He has over 100,000 HP. The sprite of Infinity looks great. And you can see Great Mazinger on the very top of its head, just being all chibi and adorable. Doesn't have much in the way of skills. Oh, but it has a map attack. I'm just playing it safe here. Sagiri, where is she? What's the support ability? Oh, that's cool. That's useful. And I'm just double checking again, okay. Okay, it has no regeneration or anything, so that's good. I'm just gonna daunt it to lower its morale a lot. Because if it has higher high enough morale, that would be bad. I thought for a moment I saw a 78th level. That's some real low morale. And I got a trophy for it. Yay. I didn't make the first move. Man, it looks menacing though. I really like Infinity's design.
やり残しがあるんだ。世界は終わらせねえよ。
ショータイムだ。
上等。ビンゴ。俺に構うな。破壊する気でやる。
It's already over 100,000 each。
ダメだ。俺にはどうすることもできない。やめろ！
I don't think that Tsuya was talking when he was captive by Infinity. Held captive by Infinity. Okay, so that's the full animation for its attack.Okay, let's do this.Oh, yeah, analyze. And we should do this. Pirate strategy. Save our boy Tetsuya.
命がかかっているんだ。やってみせる。ジャンプ。しっかり捕まってろ。行け。 インフィニティも無敵ではない。
ナイス。
やれるはずだ。ダメだ、俺にはどうすることもできない。やめろ。
Yeah, for dramatic purposes.
当たるか。
I feel Koji should be the one to stop Infinity, so let's try and weaken with everyone else. Let's weaken its morale further.
突破口を開いてね。
行きましょう先輩。
ではこちらも参ります。
突っ込むわよダミ
ー。フルブーストをかけます。
その位置が奴の死角になる。反撃態勢を取ったぞ。用心しろ。やめろ、インフィニティ撃つな。
Even as an enemy technically, Tetsuya is being so helpful.
グラネードの力を見事に引き出していますね。
Intuition.
敵のパワーには要注意です。切り札を使う時です。
エネルギーチャージ。
撃て。
敵の手を緩めるな。やめろインフィニティと、やめろ。
We'll be fine though.
紙一重でも外れは外れです。
Let's get some easy EXP for Saizo. thin these easy.
I made it easy at least. ヒーローは務まらないぜ。ガイ、ガンナ、パーフェクトキャノンだ。
了解。
So I feel it's like the ultimate form of Infinity.
パーフェクトキャノン。グレートマイトガイ、パーフェクトモード。
ターゲットスコープ、オープン。
Since I've been coughing a lot for a while, I haven't really been humming the songs and such. I feel kind of rusty. Yeah, the humming is part of my fun.
そうだ。その位置が奴の死角になる。
くそ。
We almost got you, Tetsuya. And just to be sure the enemy's already analyzed, yep.Just to make sure that there's room for Koji.
少しだけ我慢してよ。必ず何とかするから。派手に行くわよ。
体勢を取ったぞ。用心しろ。
くそ。
Yeah, we're good though.
力任せじゃ私には勝てないわよ。
And I'm texting a friend.
この俺の命に変えても全訪問スタンバイ。
分かったハーロック。
カノン砲発射。左舷に砲撃を集中。
もう一踏ん張りだ。一気に畳みかけろ。
Yep, just a little more.
やめろ。
Dialogue. No reason. I feel it's for dramatic purposes we're doing this with the bosses. Should we get next? Let's give it to Guy. Yeah, I just want to make sure Koji finishes them off, so I'm just doing a safety save. In case we're too good. Remember that line. Anyways, now for the man of the hour. It's only right. And before we do that, let's have No Metal Gundam heal someone. Wrong.
やるぞ。悪魔となった魔人を止めるのは俺の使命だ。やるぞ。
Wait a minute. Sorry. I made one mistake. I'll explain in a moment. I forgot about this support ability. We want extra funds. We want more money. Might as well throw this in too. Okay, now we're good. We'll just skip ahead on that. Okay, now let's do this for reals. And let Noble Gundam heal someone. Okay, now let's do this for reals.
諦めるなよ、テスヤ。必ず俺たちが何とかする。やるぞ。出し惜しみはなしだ。行くぞ、グレート。今がチャンスだ。
got Valor, nice. When they, on the occasion they use Koji. Yay, we got Tetsuya again.
That
is hot. That wasn't too bad so far. Yeah, that's kind of a cute imagery right there. I just was thinking about it for a moment. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with the talk later. see what's going on with my friend stream. Meanwhile, he's doing a Forge Up Fiesta for a Child's Play charity. Looks like he's got Summoner. And meanwhile, we got all our units back. But now for some dialogue. You don't look like you don't look like a fighter. You look like a tactician or a spy. Oh, he's taking this title seriously. Yeah, we didn't get the dialogue with her. And more dialogue. Oh, they got a long way to go, all right. That sort of undermined things. Oh, we got a power part boss ramen. Let's see what it is. Is it something good? Not bad. Keep messing that up. Now, let's see here. Who will be ace? Right, Chibity, you got two right there. Anyone almost great ace? I'll give it to you, Spike, just one of them. And if Mito doesn't get three kills, we'll just give him a great ace next level. Let's give it to you, Lantis. What else do I want? I'll give it to you, Kincaid. In four levels you could get it. Let's see what their great ace abilities are. Wherever they are, feels like there's too many now, I'm just kind of losing track. Okay, that's good. Oh, that is good. Let's have some more dialogue here. I'll be back restroom for a moment. Okay, back. And now for the other ace. That's cute. Yeah. Oh man, that's interesting. I thought it did destroy an enemy from 12 spaces away. I guess not. We'll have to take care of that sooner or later. Go with that. And we unlock this one. That's interesting. As for who to give this to. Decisions. Well, let's give this to Angela. Nice. and the customization. Let's increase Gunbuster's power. Let's add one more ranking to the Burning Gundam. And one more to Guy. And to Dan. Okay. I'm actually gonna be calling it a night here. I got things to gotta do before, you know, like shower and stuff, you know, before work. I gotta wake up early, and I feel like this next level is gonna be a long one. Given that there's multiple objectives, and it seems like there's a lot of enemies on it. With Super Robot Wars, I don't want to get too carried away. Hopefully I'll be able to do two missions next level. Next stream. For now though, let's try it. I keep trying to say for now though, have a good night. This sort of became a reflex. What I should be saying is, let's take a look for a raid. I have one person in mind that could be raiding. She raided me a while back before, Defective Ash. I'd like to return the favor. With that said, now for reals, have a good night, guys. Yeah, hopefully one day I'll be able to improve the speech. Because words are hard.